With this small and lightweight blueprint, you get access to these click and play tutorials, like for 3D Archer, for 2D things, absolute screen position and relative screen position. Really nice. You can decide if you want to show text or not, and it's really, really, really simple to set up. Therefore, I went into the level blueprint, and there you simply have to create here. I create the two buttons you saw in the tutorial, and then you have to set up the tutorial widget. You have to create it. I give it the tutorial request. That's a struct that's also with this add-on. Then you can define all these parameters. And first is if you want to print text, then if you want to show the 3D pointer, or if you want to have no 3D pointer, and then you can rotate the pointer and unlock it from somewhere else. You can tap to continue when you just have text, for example, and you can do a delay. There I have four states that we've seen in the preview at the beginning, and then you can bind events to the success when you pressed on something. And here the first thing is when you click on the cube, then the material changes. When you click on the buttons, you press the buttons, like you have to create a costume event and edit simply where the buttons are, and then you can click on them manually from within the widget. Yeah, so you click the cube, material change, click on the two buttons, and the action is triggered. So that's all, and thanks. And here I show you just how to bring it into your other projects. You select the things, the right things are set up, really small things. You select the content folder of your project where you want to use it. And here, for example, Enola, the content, and select folder. And your content is there, and you can use it just like before. Thanks.